Ranveer Singh wants to become a family man. Hey Scoopers, that's right, the most eligible bachelor of Tinseltown is all set to become a family man. And we have definite proof of that. In an interview, the Padmavati actor spilt beans on his past relationships, dreams and much more. When asked about his take on no string attached relationships, the actor confessed, "I have been in enough of those. There was a phase in my life where I was in no string attached relationships. I would cut off any string that I would see." Ranveer feels that you change and evolve as a person. You crave something more substantial. He stated, "Now I can't even think of such relationships. My biological clock is ticking. I want to become a family man. I love kids." There you have it guys, Ranveer Singh wants to be a family man and daddy real soon. For more clock ticking, stay tuned, stay hooked only at VScoop, Bollywood ka desi tadka, bas yahan aur tahan.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.